Back to school time can be quite the transition for busy parents. Essentially, you're trading in the lazy, hazy, fun days of summer for more structured days and evenings. And without proper planning and organization, it can be a little bit stressful. But in this day and age of technology, there really is not a need to feel overwhelmed when it comes back to juggling back to school extracurricular activities and homework, as well as getting dinner ready and getting ready for the evening. Today we're going to talk about five ways that installing a smart home system can actually help busy parents make that transition easy from summer to back to school. One of the first features of a smart home system that would be great to help you with your back to school routine is utilizing the timer. Every day we're moving around, we're getting homework done and starting dinner, and we have extracurricular activities. It's just great to have a timer that will go off and let you know daily at a certain time you need to start dinner. It's just one less thing that you have to worry about. The next feature would be the lighting feature. These features in smart home systems can automatically signal lights in your home to gradually brighten in the morning and gradually dim at night. This is a great feature for smaller children because it signifies and it allows them to gradually wind down from a busy day, and it will gradually allow them to wake up. So maybe setting that timer for 1 hour before it's time to actually get up to start gradually lighting the room to get the child ready for the day, so that by the time you go in to give that gentle morning nod to wake them up, they're already half awake. That's just a great start to the day. Planning ahead for the next day is an essential part of making sure that everything runs smoothly, especially when school is in session. One part of getting ready for the next day is knowing what the weather will be. On your NuBryte system, there is a button that will tell you what the weather forecast will be. So while you're in your kid's room or you're in the kitchen getting ready for the next day, just a simple tap of that button will let you know whether you should put on your rain boots or your sandals. Raising very active children sometimes indeed takes a village. So outside of the parents, you may have a grandparent or a nanny or other individual that is involved in getting your kids where they need to go. One great option in smart home systems, especially NuBryte, is the scheduler. Simply put in your child's activities by date, and you can do that from the app on your phone, and all the caregivers of that child can actually see what the schedule looks like. So everyone is on the same page and they know what they need to do daily without mom or dad or one particular person being in charge of notifying everybody of their duties for specified days. Last but certainly not least, security is a big, big concern for busy parents, especially for parents who have middle or high school students who can let themselves in the house after school. The security features on smart home systems will allow you to arm and disarm a system right from your phone, app, or computer, remote computer, wherever you are. This is just a great way to know that your child is safely in the house. In addition, the NuBryte system actually has a camera that will allow you to see what is going on in your home right on your app based on the system that is installed in your house. So this is just a really great way to give you a peace of mind as a parent when your child is coming home alone in the afternoon. Well, these are our five tips for utilizing a smart home system to make your life just a little bit easier as you make that transition from the fun days of summer to the hectic days of back to school. Thank you for watching.